हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज रॉक्स एंड मिनरल्स। आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अर्थ। एज यू कैन सी इन इमेज, द अर्थ इज डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री लेयर्स। द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर इज कॉल्ड क्रस्ट, द मिडल लेयर इज कॉल्ड मेंटल एंड द इनर मोस्ट लेयर इज कॉल्ड कोर। The innermost layer is again divided into two parts, that is outer core and inner core. Now, different type of rocks are present in these layers of earth. So, our next topic is rocks. First of all, what are rocks? As you can see in the given image, rocks are the solid parts of the outermost layer of the earth. Rocks are made up of minerals which occur naturally in the earth's crust. A few rocks are made of only one mineral, while others may contain many minerals. Next topic is types of rocks. Rocks are divided into three types. First is igneous rocks, second is sedimentary rocks, and third is metamorphic rocks. Now we will study these rocks one by one in detail. First type of rock is igneous rocks. Now first of all, what is the formation of igneous rocks? Matlab igneous rocks bante kaise hain? Igneous rocks can be formed by two ways. First way is, as you can see in image, the molten rocks, molten means pighla hua, called magma, which is present deep within the earth, got trapped means fasna, in small pockets. Matlab jo bhi pighle hue patthar, jise magma kehte hain, earth mein present hote hain, वो अर्थ के अंदर जो छोटे छोटे एरियाज होते हैं उनमें फंस जाते हैं। देन दिस मैग्मा कूल्स स्लोली एंड गेट्स कन्वर्टेड इनटू इग्नियस रॉक्स। सेकंड वे ऑफ फॉर्मेशन इज व्हेन वोल्केनोस इरप्ट, इट कॉजेज मैग्मा टू राइज अबव द अर्थ सरफेस। व्हेन मैग्मा कम्स ऑन द ग्राउंड इट इज कॉल्ड लावा। As you can see in given picture, this magma comes over the ground and is named as lava. Then this lava cools and igneous rocks are formed. Matlab jab volcano burst out hota hai, tab jo magma earth ke andar present hota hai, wo earth ke outer surface pe aa jata hai, jise lava kehte hain. फिर ये लावा कूल डाउन होता है, तब इग्नियस रॉक्स में कन्वर्ट हो जाता है। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ इग्नियस रॉक्स। फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ इग्नियस रॉक इज ग्रेनाइट रॉक्स। नाउ ग्रेनाइट रॉक्स आर फॉर्म्ड बाय द स्लोली कूलिंग पॉकेट्स ऑफ मैग्मा दैट आर ट्रैप्ड विद इन द अर्थ सरफेस। As you can see in image, these granite rocks are made up of two main minerals. The name of minerals are quartz and feldspar. Now, what are the uses of granite rocks? It is used for building monuments, for making statues and flooring. As they are very hard and do not wear out easily, so they are also used for decoration on buildings. Next type of igneous rock is scoria rocks. These rocks are also known as basalt rocks. These rocks are formed when lava cools quickly above the ground. As you can see in the given picture, small pores or holes are present all over the surface of these rocks. These pores are filled with air. Scoria is actually a kind of glass and it is not made up of mixture of minerals. Third type of igneous rock is pumice rock. Pumice rocks are formed when lava cools quickly above the ground. As you can see in figure A, these rocks have many small holes in them and they give spongy-like appearance. As you can see in figure B, they are so light that they can easily float on water. Now, where pumice rocks are used? They are used as body scrubbers. Secondly, they are also used to polish the floors and they are also used in soaps and in tooth powders. Next type of igneous rock is obsidian rock. These rocks are formed when lava cools quickly above the ground. As you can see in image, they look like black glass. The edges of these rocks are very sharp, so they are used to make tools.